When I was 5 years old, we did a bad kindergarten-y production of Mary Poppins, and I played Bert, and I got chicken pox, and I couldn't go on, and I made my mother take me anyway, and I said, don't tell them I have chicken pox, and made her take me to school, and she did it. You know, writing is a cathartic thing for anybody who does it. It's a way to reveal your soul, as corny as that sounds. It really is true. If I could do it all over again, I'd be a composer. I don't have that gift. So what I get to do is I get to create music with dialogue and then collaborate with people like David Yazbek and make shows.